Hey. Welcome back, it's your boy Heatah and the flow sick with the whole fever.
It's your boy Hustla, you know that we live. Now drop a like and be sure to subscribe.
We're back, reacting to One Piece. And believe it, we're truly excited to witness the legend of Luffy, cause he's on a mission to prove he's the king of the pirates. Much love to Captain Clowny, thank you for giving your pledge. Now enough of the track, it's time to react. We're ready for what happens next.
We lost him. It was going through it.
There it is.
Did he start floating?
Yeah, sense
looking healthy.
There.
Y'all did good. Oh, y'all gotta hurry. Oh man, he ain't got nothing made up.
We're gonna use the cannon to hit cats with it.
Is that what that meant, bro?
That's what I figured. Yeah.
Just air the whole room out.
Yep. Cannon fire.
Yeah.
Oh no.
I told you. That's a bad sign. And he's strapped.
That's what you do for the old heads. Let them gas themselves out.
Who's gassing who? He's got plenty of energy.
That's what I'm saying. That's what he's trying to do for Marco.
Oh, yeah.
Let him punch himself out. Oh, he still got more of those, though. Be careful.
Oh, cutting those.
Whoa. Don't walk into that.
Follow up. He got stole.
No.
Dang. Get off my brother.
Oh, he's
and
dead.
And it's still for him. I can't. It's personal.
You just gonna walk off?
That's my dog. Talking about Kim too. Dang. Can we get a friend? Are there any survivors that dropped off? They're idols.
For real.
You got a buff with it. These boys different. He can't do it. I feel him.
We're gonna have a good cry first.
What if he snapped, killed everybody right here? He ain't got much time.
Yes.
All right. I'm just another op.
I'm gonna kill y'all.
I don't wanna think about it.
I know. She gotta walk off. His arm's shaking back there.
Yeah.
No, his fire's out. Another one.
It's moving quick on him.
His fire went out, too.
Yeah.
Say it out loud. That's a good question.
Yeah. They need the raccoon.
The demon coming from within.
Right, yeah. That Oni spirit. Before you catch this uppercut, hurry up and do it, man.
They don't get a lot of bodies.
Yeah.
They about to run through the whole floor.
Brothers of Destruction.
Kane and Taker.
Yo. Don't call for him. You better get shot.
Oh.
Yeah, thought you was cool.
Was.
I missed the part where that's my problem.
Because I'm a scumbag.
He looked fine.
Oh, he can do it. I'm doing it now.
Yeah, he just reloaded.
Yeah.
Dang.
Transformed on him. Love how the blunt be floating.
He's about to blast him himself.
Or hit him with a tail whip.
Weak.
Clear the floor. Y'all waiting for smiles? I want to kill you. Beautiful. Yeah. Oh, yeah. Facts.
Dang.
Y'all waiting for nothing.
What are you waiting for, huh?
Ice Onis. Crush their dreams.
You didn't get it? Wow. Yeah, okay. Live, man. Kill those ice Onis.
It's up for them.
Yeah. Survive. Waiters?
Oh.
Wow.
Y'all can't believe that.
Impossible.
Right. He's not him. That's what I would do.
Yeah, for real.
We lie, we cheat, we steal. Like Eddie Guerrero.
Y'all need to stop screaming while you're trying to swing.
Right.
It's gonna cut back to Kaido and Big Mom.
Probably. Yup. Two episodes later.
Yep.
What if the sword broke? Oh, here we go.
That would be nice.
Chop chop.
Chop chop. Yes. Get there. Is he gonna stop him? With his bare hands!
You're not strong enough.
Get it out of here!
He didn't have no hockey on it.
I wasn't gonna kill no EO.
Huh? Get that.
Sweat limits.
Pause, buddy. Yo, it's getting dark in here.
Big save.
What if it didn't work?
Stop. Of course it's gonna work. Yeah.
Beautiful.
Get off of us. Yeah.
Mm.
Dang.
He went done for the arc. Yeah. You sure about that?
Hit the other boss up real quick.
That's crazy, bro. He's Raccoon now. He doesn't even care anymore.
Right. He's the hero Raccoon. Oh, cannon fire.
Get the spiritual healing. His favorite thing to do.
Oh.
Air the room out for real.
With the chopper cloud, baby. 10 swag coins on it, yeah.
Get that
yeah.
Get it. They got trust
don't
issues.
Talk about it.
Virus on virus. I feel great. Because we holding our breath, right?
I know, right?
You sure it's
like
safe.
A normal gas.
I'm
yeah,
in hell.
Yeah, take it in. Pause.
Pause for real. Yeah.
The ops. Everybody. Oh, the demon dies.
Got exercised. I had a tank. It's personal.
Yeah.
Chopper! Monster point.
He's mad about it too.
I outworked you. That stuff trash. Way healthier. Top of the line.
I had 2 years Heatah of training. Right. Right.
Yeah, that's a war crime.
Ooh, we threw a cigar at him.
Right. It would have hurt, too. You can't call me Raccoon. Ooh, maybe you can. Friends. Ooh, even the ops. This man is
those
a national treasure.
Ops.
The pleasures with a smile.
Yeah, you call us weakness, but...
Ooh, I'm a tank.
Right.
Raccoon, son. Die for a real one.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
You got a whole floor against you.
You the goat.
Everybody versus queen. Well, where's Apu at?
Chilling.
Is he gonna help us?
Who, Apu?
Yeah.
He might. Uh-oh. Stroking his ego.
They're all about to get shot, though. Better be careful.
Ooh. Ooh.
Got come here!
He got away from King again? Do what? Oh, talk to this fool.
Ooh, we go.
Monster point. Come on, Chopper.
You gonna hit him in the face?
Slap him. I'm a reindeer.
Yeah! Everybody gonna be shocked.
Even Marco been calling him Cone. Dang. That's hilarious. How'd he get like that?
Before you move.
Yo, he's crunk. He is confident.
Them too.
I'ma give you what you want.
Mm-hmm.
Dang. Can't him on. Ooh, y'all just resting the attic, man.
She missing the whole arm.
Mm-hmm. Oh, your motto?
Yeah, big step of whoever it is. The spirit of Odin.
Sit down.
Stop playing, bro.
It's your motto.
Stop playing, bro.
Oh, they're hallucinating. They in a genjutsu. They in a genny.
Ain't no way, bro. Oh, we're pulling some type of super natural stuff out here. We made a wish on the Dragon Balls, bro.
No, there's none of that. We ain't here with that. This ain't Odin, that ain't this, and this ain't that. This somebody's devil fruit. We're being manipulated.
Gotcha.
Mind games are being played. So Chopper said, no, sir. You cannot call me Raccoon.
Yeah.
Don't get familiar.
It's all the ops that he corrects.
But even the ops we've been fighting all night was calling him Raccoon son just now.
Small fry, though.
I mean, everybody's been calling him Raccoon. This whole arc.
Friends. Yeah. Yeah, he's been a Raccoon since we met him.
The Pleasures were calling him Raccoon. Chopper's becoming a living legend.
He is, bro.
Chopper's been healing folk for a long time.
And now he's into his chemistry kit, you know what I'm saying? He's coming up with antibodies, antiviruses.
My virus versus your virus.
Mm-hmm.
Now, of course, Queen created the antibody. He just mass-produced it.
Mm-hmm.
You know what I'm saying? So,
that's still
Queen gave him the foundation.
True.
You know what I'm saying? It ain't all just spur of the moment. You know, Queen was working on this remedy for years, so he had a shortcut. But he got everybody right. I can heal everybody faster than what you're doing. You gotta violently get this into their bodies. Mm-hmm. Just breathe mine in, bro. It's safe. Yeah. It's good. It is loud. It'll get you right. Inhale it. Our friend is talking and they holding their breath. They ain't inhaled nothing yet. Just going off one breath. You sure it's safe, bro?
Mm-hmm.
Things are getting a little tight. I wanna breathe. Okay, I'm gonna take a chance, y'all.
Ooh. It's a natural response, you know what I'm saying? Mm-hmm. Somebody hit us with a smoke, we gonna hold our breath naturally.
Oh, yeah,
it's a smoke.
This until we see what it's doing to everybody else. You know, everybody holding their breath looking. Who gonna breathe first?
Yeah.
Seeing the results. All right, it's safe to breathe. We're getting healed. Spiritual healings. But it was coming down to chop off Hill's head, but he ain't even have hockey on it. You know, Chopper ain't have to defend with hockey.
Chopper just, you know, he over that boss level. It was strong enough to cut off Hill's head, man. He was gonna behead that man.
It wasn't. He was gonna hit him and nick him.
And Chopper
kicked him. And he was gonna be like, come on, bro, you know what you need to do is
try again.
I'm losing it. They hit him in his neck. He's like, oh, God. I'm sorry. Prince!
That wasn't gonna be
it. It wasn't cutting off his head, bro.
Good job, Chopper. I'm gonna give you all the credit. That was a beheading blow, and you kicked it off.
In the nick of time. But it was cutting like this. He was a samurai. He was like, elbows together. He ain't put nothing in that, bro. Took his whole body. That was the weakest cut attempt we seen on the show. Because he ain't want to do heal like that. Queen was sending a spirit out for folk. He sold his soul for that one. You know what I'm saying? That demon was working. Every time they was losing themselves, that demon would flash. Yeah, yeah, I'm taking control.
Yeah, screen time.
I got him, don't I?
Screen time, for real.
1.1 second. Yeah. You know who's at work.
Yeah.
Yeah. It's Legion.
Only demon.
It's Legion. I got a lot of hosts out here.
And we watched him get burned down.
Right, get exercised. That was a spiritual virus, bro.
For real, it was fighting in there.
Yeah, I love how they flash real quick to Luffy, planted in the wall. We don't even know how that happened.
Kid
gets all we heard was somebody say, you gotta dodge those. Didn't we see him rushing in with a third gear punch?
Yeah.
Run it, big buddy!
Yeah.
Next thing you know, he in the wall like this. You gotta dodge those when you wanna.
Killer and Law back there using their brains, trying to figure out a way to look for an opening or something, you know what I'm saying?
That's because Killer just got up off the ground just a minute ago. Killer, you all right? Really? Marco's still turning up. He didn't get stolen by Pedro Spedo. Pedro Spedo chilling too.
Yeah.
He exhausted? I'm exhausted. Them salons was working me.
Yeah.
Sheesh. Everybody need a breather, don't they?
Right.
Pedro Ding. He just slid over to the corner watching behind the wall. Oh, he got a little energy, don't he?
Behind a little pillar.
Looking like a predator. Just, you know, one eye is all you can see. And where's King at? King stole off on Marco.
He was still there here.
But then once he stole off, he just let him do his own thing and fly away.
He stiff armed him. Probably into a wall.
And then left him there. Let him take a little nap. Good episode. Looking forward to the next highlight, you boys.
difference between us and Skiller so vividly obvious. While in the studio, I become Uber, and then I start treating the beat like the mafia. You think Daenerys just holla jacatus, cause fire's proceeding from Heatah's esophagus. Me and my partners all represent Charlotte, the city that's North Carolina's metropolis. And we've been patiently waiting to display our greatness, showcasing our lyrical dominance. And it be